when little children were born, Herod gave a command. He said all the children should be wasted, all the children should be killed, and their bodies should be dumped into a river called River Nile. So every child under 2 years that was killed was thrown into River Nile. It was River Nile they wasted all the bodies of little children. But there was a woman that had a child. She knew her child was a proper child, and a child that carried something on his head, and she kept the child on the river. Where? River Nile. Who keeps a child on a river where other children are buried? Nobody's following me. Children are thrown into River Nile. A woman